Hey everybody, Jesse here. Some stuff has happened since the last time that I made a video. For those of you that don't follow me on Instagram or Twitter, Patrick has passed away. For those of you who don't know Patrick was my boyfriend for the last year and a half. But about 3 weeks ago, on April 14th, Patrick very unexpectedly and very tragically passed away and is no longer with us. It's been very hard. I still really don't believe that he is not here anymore and that he's gone forever. But anyway, that's just what's going on in my life right now. It's unbelievable, really. I don't really talk about it that much, but I figured I'd let you guys know what's happening and that he is gone. I'm not gonna say how he passed away or anything, because it's very unexpected and very tragic. But I'm gonna attach a video to this video of the slideshow that I made for Patrick's funeral. So yeah, that's what's happening with me right now. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.